Welcome to Wild Island and come and take a tour with us.
Very friendly, and because of that he's also diurnal, so that means that he likes to be awake during the day and sleep during the night, which is very unusual for a fox. We do have three other foxes in here, but they all came from the wild, so they all suffered injuries when they were just a pup, so they're brought here for rehabilitation instead, and then they're too friendly to get re-released, but because they still had that wild factor inside of them, these guys tend to sleep all the way through the day. They like to hide in the rocks and caves when they come out to explore more.
There's a bear!
Maybe want to stand back a wee bit just in case it goes into the water, you get splashed. I might splash you a gut.
Oh, there's a lion.
Chasing
each other. Maybe they're fighting because they look very angry.
Oh my gosh, I hate them.
Anybody squeamish? Any vegetarians or vegans here? No.
No.
You might want to look away.
What are the rocks? Have a good balance.
No, I could, yes. No, I don't want to go into this.
What's my luck?
We'll get the whole chicken today. And we feed bird and bird.
I know it is.
Whoa! I'm hungry then. Whoa! Oh, the wolves.
I'm just too for me.
They eat chicken. Oh!
Oshin hasn't been feeling too well the last few days, so we're going to throw him some food and see if he can eat, because he hasn't eaten for us in a while.
What's that?
A chicken.
What's that?
A chicken. When we feed them, the full body of the animal so that they get the guts and the bones and the skin, all the organs.
Hey, I know you!
Hello. Hello, Christian.
Hello.
Hello, little baby Dio.